Resident Evil.
Previously on Resident Evil.
Let's leave Jack where he is. Just continue. As it doesn't get more claustrophobic than this. Oh, hello. Okay. Not today. Holy shit. There goes his head, Travis. Oh, Travis? Are you in there? They do have extra punch. Oh, two! Damn it! Okay, that freaked me the fuck out. Two of these. What about Herb and... No. Okay. Hello. This is where we process our meat. It is nice and tidy down here. Can fluids, lamp. Some poor guy.
Poor deputy.
I hope he doesn't get back. Or come back as a zombie. Okay. Maybe some distraction, huh? And here's the bait. I suppose this is a trap, so before I even use this, I'll just go ahead and check out the room below, which will provide me with gunpowder, but I don't have any room. So yeah, do I backtrack? I guess I have to. Is it even possible to go all the way back? Should be. Unless some of those creatures are waiting for me, then it might just be a bit more difficult than expected. Goop room. Oh, okay. No, this is the snake door, yeah. Okay, now it should be possible. Okay. When do I leave here? Try to find it if you can. You know what? I'll just use the chem fluid here. One, okay. Okay, I can unlock this door here. What's happening? Okay, it's the main hall. Good. While I'm here, let's go to a safety check. And let's go fight the encounter, I suppose. Okay, I'll just quickly grab the black powder downstairs, and I can go bait the trap. Combine. I have 6 normal shots and 17 strong ones. Let's see how this plays out. Hey, Jack.
You okay. Ain't getting away.
I'm not. Well, just watch me. Is that a scream?
You kill me, I just come right on back.
You've grown ugly, Jack.
Groovy.
That's not groovy.
Don't say groovy. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Okay, here I come. Oops. This is hurting like... like shit, man. Run, 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 run. There you go, Jack. Have a souvenir. This might hurt a while. Oh, okay. This is just sick. What's my status? I'm yellow. There we go. But my chainsaw is broken. God damn it. Can I use Jack's chainsaw?
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yeah, please. Do us all a favor and just hand me the keys to the exit. You'll never see me again. I'll be chickening out. You can have Mia, by the way. Ah. He didn't stand up. Okay. Me and my trusty pocket knife. Still yellow. Yeah, whatever this is real good. Oop. Wait up. Hang on. Who did this? Who closed the door? Anyone? No? Okay. Welcome back to Goop City. The other way around. Religious chanting. Grandma. She's in a wheelchair and she's able to sneak up on people. I heard her singing. Well, so much for that. What do we need? We need ammo. And... yeah. I'll just put the shotgun shells back. Okay. Now let's see what Grandma does if I walk by. You seem disappointed. How is that? Okay. Before I leave, I need to check out the scorpion door upstairs. Is there even a scorpion door up here? Yeah, there was. This must have been somebody's bedroom. Gentleman's hat. What is that? Okay. Tooth missing. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room quarter clock, the book in the recreation room, the dissection room in the basement. Hey. Good plan. There we go. We have a broken shotgun to replace the live one downstairs. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. Wow. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dalvey General Hospital. Well, somebody has been neglecting her medical appointments. Okay. This is Marguerite's room in that case. Well, guess who'll be jumping out once I leave the room, huh? No? Let's just be careful. Very careful. Marguerite, just leave me the fuck alone. I already have too many items. Who would have thunk? You know what? No, I don't want it this. Marguerite. Okay, now we should have enough space to exchange the shotguns. Groovy. Did I get all the... I need to get more bucks. More shells for the shotgun, my man. Here you go. What else? Template? Yeah. And I think I'll go save. Let's head for the exit now. Okay, very nice place you've got here. We still have Marguerite and Luke to handle. Okay, so this is where I exited. Looks like some facility. I guess this is the way to the bayou. Okay. Gunpowder. Are these security cameras here? What are these? Classy. What do you have here? No, I'm not gonna. What are supplements? Pills that affect the nervous system. Can't be used as is. Make them into medicine first. Ah, I see. Supplements and chem fluids equal psychostimulants. Neuro rounds, ammo for the grenade launcher, contains a powerful poison that affects the nervous system. Jesus. Has Ethan become John Rambo here? Here's the mower. Well, we'll have to visit Marguerite's trailer, I suppose. Don't have enough space. Lucas? Oh, thank God, there's a saving space. Broken handgun. Okay. No, it's not. This isn't Zoe's bra. Telephone. What? Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Stabilizer. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. Nothing. Coin. Ah, so we can use 44 mag, a lot of kickback, what does it say? And a lot of stopping power. It's too late for them. guess there must be a videotape somewhere close by. So I need to... You know what? How many ancient coins do I have? I have 6. Let's go for the 44 Magnum. Tape for me. Oh, hang on. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Dude, serum? So there might be a chance to get healed? So, let's find that videotape, shall we?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Okay, let's see if I can handle that hag. Is there a videotape somewhere here? I don't think there is.